Yes.
Second call, 100 meter hurdles. This is second call for the 100 meter hurdles. Coaches, just a reminder, prior to the 8th grade boys hurdles, we will need help racing the hurdles and following all the hurdles. We will need all coaches to help remove the hurdles from the track. Thank you.
I'm not. I will put you on the field.
in the shade. I should have brought my Bible. Why? I bet for time I'm not nervous or anything.
At this time, we are going to make a first call for the 400-1 relay.
That's the
first call.
Did they already do the 1600?
Is your coach over here?
I gotta run back to back, so I'm clear.
track is clear at this time.
Go right there and everyone.
First call for the 400 meter relay.
She said no.
Hey,
I didn't.
Daniel,
And I was asking you what church you went to. I know Pastor Stevenson and them.
Oh, you do? Mm-hmm.
I went to Abilene Christian for college.
Oh.
You heard of Abilene Christian? It's a Christian university.
Oh, okay. You should probably go because our next verse is going to be
Are you sure it's 100?
Yeah.
Yeah, the 100 is right after this.
Haley told me.
Hold on.
I got the thing right here.
Thank you.
on spicy so far. That's good. All of you like spicy so far. I like on my first time I was late today. I'm done.
I can't.
Look at Sky! Look at Sky! I'm so proud of you. Oh my god. What is this? I didn't see it for that. What is it about?
Did you see?
buddy got a spare one.
Hey, no, talk with me.
Results in the boys'
place, British International School. Second place, Andrew South Academy. First place, Emory Winter School. Boys, 7th grade, scored by 100 meter relay results. Third place, Grace School. Second place, Track State Academy. First place, Fort Bend Christian Academy. Results in the 8th grade girls 4x100 meter relay. 3rd place, British International School. 2nd place, Bay Area Christian School. 1st place, Westbury Christian School.
Yeah, let's go, Westbury!
Oh, results in the 8th grade boys 4 by 100 meter relay. Third place, British International School. Second place, Inland Mirror School. First place, Captain Academy. At this time, second call for the 100 meter relay. Second call, 100 meters.
I heard you when you said you needed your Bible.
Oh, yeah?
So I was with you. You won.
Thank you.
Yeah.
On TV or is it on video?
On the internet.
On
Vype.com. Vype.com. VYPE.com.
Oh.
If you want to see yourself going down, winning, it's on the internet.
All right, thank you.
Mm-hmm. You can tell your mom or your parents to log in. It's on right now.
Westbrook. I
Christian. She's Christian. Text me, because I can't look at it. Hurt.
Thank you. Remember last second grade was extra.
Hey.
I need a coach for Bay Area Christian to report to the athletic training room. I need a coach from Bay Area Christian to report to the athletic training room located in the field house.
Yeah. Thank you.
What was she nervous for?
Who? I'm not sure. Oh, her? I don't know. We got first place though, so.
She was so nervous. You're not nervous anymore?
No.
Oh, her. Ask her.
Oh, Kaylee, are you still nervous? You still got one more race.
Great boys, 100 meter dash. Third place from British International School at 13.12 is Daniel Whitmer. Second place from Illinois is Chance Dinger at 12.08. And fifth place from Fort Wayne Christian Academy, Charles Leroy at 12.01. Christian coming in at 12.14, Cody Sellers. the results of the girls' 8th
grade. Out of all of our races, we all scored
points. And then third place, the only winner, Kira Pavo, at 13.77. Second place from Bay Area Christian, Lauren Vomitay, at 13.76, a personal record. And then in first place from St. Thomas Episcopal, Chitam Ibique, at 13.62. In third place, St. Mark's Episcopal, 2:18.097. Second place, Holy Spirit Episcopal, at 2:15.767. And third place, Lutheran South, at 2:10.82. Here are the results of the boys' 7th grade 4x2 meter relay. First place, Lutheran South, 2:09.91. Third place, Bay Area Christian, at 2:03.28. Second place, Tracking Academy, at 2:02.647. And third place, Grace, at 2:03.73. Second place, Holy Spirit Episcopal at 2:13.06. And first place, Lutheran South Academy at 2:09.87. Thank you. Here are the results of the girls 4x2 relay, 8th grade. Third place, St. Mark's Episcopal, having a time of 2 minutes 8.61 seconds. Second place, St. Thomas Episcopal, 2 minutes 7.13 seconds. And first place, Bay Area Christian at 2 minutes 5.12 seconds. First call for the 200-meter hurdles is the first call.
Hey!
Revision results for the girls 400 meter run in sixth grade. Coming in third place, Lutheran South Academy, Greer Vasquez at 1:18.11 seconds. Second place from Trapton Academy, Sandy Westbrook at 1:16.33 seconds. And first place from Westbury Christian, Margaret Shaman at 1:15.48.
Margaret.
Yeah.
400 meter run, sixth grade. Coming in third place, AJ Spencer from Grace at 1:09.77. Second place, William Chapman Ramirez of St. Mark's Episcopal at 1:07.21. And in first place, Joshua Gatan Gayton from Lutheran South Academy, 1:04.91. Results of the girls' 7th grade 400 meter run.
Come on, Bella!
Coming in 3rd place.
Oh, over there, my
turn. 5 to 4. Yeah, Brandon. position of 1 minute 12.597. Second place, Anna Shetland from Lutheran South Academy at 1 minute 7.21 seconds. And first place, Brooke Perry from Fort Bend Christian Academy at 1 minute 5.48.
Thank you.
Hey, 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 you know her name?
That girl.
The first call for the second call for the 200 meter race. All participants, 200 meter race, second call. Results are in from the boys' 400 meter 8-grade race. Third place, John LeBlanc from Lutheran South Academy at 1:01.11.
Hey guys, I need y'all to sit down.
First place, Cookie Sellers, Westbury Christian at 55.93. Your attention, the boys' 407th grade. Coming in third place, Sebastian Riera Perez from Trapton Academy at 1:04.347. Second place, Sean Jimmy Duckworth from Fort Bend Christian Academy at 1:02.08. And in third place, Keith Noack from Lutheran South Academy at 1:07.77. The results of the girls' 200 meter hurdles, 6th grade. Third place, Charlotte Condrey from Grace at 43.55 seconds. Second place, Rachel Anderson from Grace at 38.76. And first place, Carolina Diaz from Home Spirit Episcopal at 37.17. Third place, Corbin Waddell from Lutheran South Academy at 38.34. Second place, Joshua Burton from Cornerstone Christian at 37.77. And first place,
thank you.
coaches on the way out. You need to pick up your medals and ribbons at the tents at the entrance to the stadium. The results of the boys' 7th grade 200-meter hurdle. Third place, Will Bryant from Traction Academy at 37.5. Luke Davis from Traction Academy at 37.09. And Ben Jarrez at 37.71. Nasir from Jackson Academy at 21.87, and first place Ariel Mandel from Cornerstone Christian at 34.78. Thank you, Kova, from
Traxton Academy at 36.72. Cassidy Piper from Lutheran South Academy at 33.38. And Charlotte Vargo of Grace from 32.93. Results in boys, 200 meter, 8th grade. Third place, Clay Wrestling Grace from 32.03. Second place, Edward Carter, Lutheran South Academy of 31.28. And in first place, Kevin Chin of Trackton Academy at 30.78.
Do you have a ma'am, do you have an extra water?
I'm sorry?
Do you have an extra water with Vype?
Sure.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Ladies and gentlemen, second call for the 1,200 and 1,600 meters. Second call.
What is happening?
Your attention, please. Last call for the 1200 and 1600 meter race. Last call.
Is she watching right now? You want to wait? You want to wait to her?
I'm watching you.
Okay.
Hi, Mom.
What are y'all talking? Oh, y'all are talking to your mom?
My mom is here, but she's in the water.
Yeah.
I'll get up there closer when you start running.
We need the 1,600 girls and boys report to the school starting line. 1,600 girls and boys.
Are y'all done?
Elliot!
Wow.
Yeah! class of the sixth grade girl 200 meter
track.
In third place, Kinley Judy, freshman Christian at 31.95. Victoria David from Lutheran South Academy at 31.52. Here are your results for the boys, 6th grade 200 meter dash. In 3rd place, Austin Arnold for Bean Christian Academy at 29.84. 2nd place, Andreas Schiller Ordonez from Emory Lear at 29.51. And in 1st place, AJ Shell from Westbury Christian at 29.28. Charles Malloy from Fort Bend Christian Academy at 27.09. And in first place, Chance Pigner from Emory Lear at 26.39. The results of the girls, 8th grade 200 meter dash. 3rd place, Ellie Stokel from Lutheran South Academy at 29.04. Abigail Ross from Morgos Prep at 28.85. And in 1st place, Lauren Bonifaz from Bay Area Christian at 28.28, a personal record. Boys 200 meter 8th grade. 3rd place, Christian Hodges of Westbury Christian at 26.17. Second place, Nasir Price, British International, 25.53. And first place, Toby Stars from Westbury Christian, 25.44. Coaches, as we draw up towards the end of the event, to be sure to stop by the tent at the entrance to pick up your medals.
But you know who did place? You know who placed first?
Me!
Oh, yeah!
Wait,
what place
did you get? Did you just call first?
Did you call Sky
Yes.
Come
on!
You got first in all of them.
Thank you.
score any points we get one.
Thank you.
gentlemen, here are the results of the girls' 6th grade 1200 meter run. In third place, Peter Vasquez from Lutheran South at 5 minutes, 8.29 seconds. Second place, Stellan Hickmaker from British International at 4 minutes, 50.46 seconds. And in first place, Stephen Westbrook from Southfield Academy at 4 minutes, 27.8 seconds.
I'm using...
First call for the 800 sprint medley and the 4x4. Seventh and eighth grade, 4x4. 5-4 relays and go to the start line immediately. Boys and girls, 4x4 relay to report to the start line right now. Second call for the 800 meter sprint medley and for the 1600 meter relay. Thank you for all of your participation. We appreciate your help in keeping our facility in good shape. And in first place, Hooker from British International School,
basket for this 4.37.
Hi, Mom.
Go down.
Hey,
wait,
wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait
a big F in chat and a big
one. Oh no. No.
Yeah.
You boys don't like it.
Hi, Mom.
It'll come up. You see it? There you go. You see it?
Bro, I want to be on camera.
You already got all.
I don't like Kaylee.
I was putting you on team.
Hi. Yeah, see?
Hello.
It does feel good. Exactly.
Oh,
Yeah.
Yeah, you hate me now.
Why is the girls' team beating the boys' team? The girls beating the boys. Both of the girls' teams. Both of the girls' teams.
The girls, 4x4, relay, 7th grade. 3rd place, Holy Episcopal, 5 minutes, 23.29. Results of the boys' 7th grade, 4x4, 3rd place, track to academy at 5:19.69. 2nd place, St. Mark's at 5:09.65. And in 1st place, Lutheran South Academy at 4:28.68.
Yeah. $5, pick it up.
I'm going on the bus.
I got dug down.
Hey, guys, you have to get out of that camera's way.